I got a dog that bites. Fuck the barking.
This one right here is dedicated to. Just listen and find out. 99% of these rappers just saying shit for the hell of it. Making music for free, cause no one buys when they selling it. Stressing how they the realest until they pulling out hairs. Constantly talking about the money they got, but
who the hell cares?
They don't want real, sipping on the liquor and smoking on hella kush. Steady popping them pills because they don't want to feel. Knowing that if they ever got locked up, they gonna want to go and squeal. And I don't understand how a man gonna spend time writing a song about another man. All they really gotta do is wait to see him in public and treat him like a puppet. I mean, give him the hands. There we go, still the same old slow, no flow ho, but he got a lot of dough, so the shit that he yaps in his fiction, the rap's got people believing he lives all of that, but it's wick wick whack, never gonna get a pretty penny out of me, you ain't never gonna catch me with a single song by any of these phony motherfuckers, that ain't even about that, they bark like they Cujo, but then they bite like they Scooby, and when it's time to put in work, they lay around like they Snoopy, claiming tough, but knowing they ain't got no heart like Kevin, all I really gotta say is better pray that all dogs do go to heaven. Now that I've made it clear how we feel over here, let me say that I ain't hating, I'm just stating how this shit is today. Nobody wants to hear about all of the jewelry you copping, and how you roofied a chick's drink when she wasn't watching. Just stop it. All of you rappers, man, this shit's gotten funny. And then you wonder why you touring when your CDs ain't making no money. You suckers. But if you feel you a target, then let me know about that shit face to face, man.
Fuck the market.